Hey, good morning. It's Israel Wendy. And welcome, replay viewers. Welcome, Periscope viewers. Welcome, Facebook viewers. And welcome, YouTube viewers. Like I said, my name is Israel Wendy, and we're here to worship Jesus and to do some painting. But first, this is exciting. I think that spring has finally come to upstate New York here. So I will show you the temperature. Okay, hang on. So here's the temperature this morning. Look at that. Yes, you can see that in Celsius and Fahrenheit. Look at that. Yep. And we got it's quite muddy out there. I got birds coming down. I wonder if I can capture any of these little birds here. As you can see, I got my snow blowers still out there. Oh, we got some little birds there underneath my table. Yep, they got some seeds there. Yeah, there's a little bird on my table. So anyway, we're gonna get started painting here. Let me turn the camera onto my paint. And today is we'll put this in my little stand here. Today is or tomorrow is going to be Gospel Day. So if you like gospel R&B kind of music, we're gonna be worshiping tomorrow to that. And so we're gonna get started. Today we're gonna be working on some rock formations. And hey, Apostle Rick, how are you this morning? I will show you. This is the picture that I got some rock formations there in the picture, and that's what I'm going to do some painting on. So we're gonna get started. I haven't even got the paint out yet, but we'll get our Good morning, Jacqueline. How are you this morning? We'll get our music going, and this is Chain Breaker by Zach Williams. I know a lot of you like that song. So let me adjust my camera a little bit here. All right, so we're gonna be doing some painting. Yes, there's a better life. Satan, we rebuke you in the name of Jesus. We ask that you cover Apostle Rick's tablet so that he will not have any problems. In the name of Jesus. Welcome, welcome. Wow, I'll have to check it out. Thank you for the hearts, Jacqueline. Pretty green hearts. All right. If you believe it, if you receive it, We're going to put a rock formation here. And I covered up my picture of the rock formations here. All right. We're going to kind of put a rock just kind of coming up here like this. Gonna be a black rock. And it's in the snow. All right. This is a Bethel song, Forever in a Day. You guys need to follow Rick Earl on Periscope or Twitter. He's got some good scopes. Boy, Joshua Ello's scope today was powerful. It was powerful. I'm going to kind of make this corner kind of round here because of erosion on the rock. Now, since that's such a dark color, I'm going to let it dry before I put any highlights on it and stuff like that. So we're going to let our rock dry there. And in the meanwhile, there's going to be some other little rocks here. Some rocks down here in the corner, maybe. I was ashamed to call me beautiful. You call me beautiful, Lord. Thank you. Welcome, welcome. God bless you all today. Enjoy the worship music. This is going to be rocky soil in here. Some rocks here and there. I'm going to put a different color rock in the middle here. Open this brown because it's like chunky. It's like defective paint. So I gotta work with it to get the chunks out of it. That's what you get for buying cheap paint. All right. So we're going to start with our tree over here. And this is a spindly little tree. Because it's a cherry blossom tree. And it just kind of weeps over onto the ground. Just a little weeping tree. All right. This pain is chunky, chunky, chunky.
Bye.
And no, this is not a palm tree. Palm tree is not in the... Jesus is so perfect. Lord, I pray that we emulate him. We emulate you, Lord. Is kind of like a weeping willow kind of like tree. Only yes, Lord. You are able, Lord.
You are faithful, faithful, faithful. Able, able, able. You are faithful, faithful, faithful. You are perfect in all of us.
And I'm working with acrylic color. I'm not a professional. I've had no training. I just started painting about a little over a month ago. And the Holy Spirit is just... You are Father God. Thank you, Jesus, for that song. Because you are a good, good Father. You love us no matter what. You are there for us. You have never left us. You've never forsaken us. God bless you. God bless you all. He loves you. He loves you. Put a little snow on our rock here. is done. I hear my dog snoring out there. It's funny. She is funny. Yes, hallelujah. Okay. This is a song by Chris Tomlin called Home. This is going to be a two-day painting project. I can see that now. There we go. Welcome back. A little boo-boo right there, but we'll blend it in. That's okay. We are covered by the blood of Christ. Thank you for the hearts. Every chain is broken. Oh, I wanna go. One of these days I'll hit a million hearts. All right, we got Yes, we're going home. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Thank you for the hearts. I'm looking for a song. Okay. Oh, here's a good one. This is Elevation Worship. It's called Oh Come to the Altar. Periscope called Spencer, and I follow him, but he hasn't been on in a while. He's a 17-year-old worship leader for the youth group where he goes to church. So I haven't seen Spencer on in a while. I don't know if he's busy or what's going on. On the tree here, I think. We're bringing the tree to life, just like Jesus brings us to life. Oh, probably some snow on the branches here. I'm not going to use glitter in this painting to make the sparkles of the snow, but praise God, praise God. And this is No Longer Slaves by Chris Tomlin. It's the Passion Band. Praise God. God, we are no longer sinners. We are no longer addicted because we are children of God. Today, because I really enjoy your Bible teachings. Oh, that's right. You have a You lost your voice. Well, let me tell you a little testimony. I was leading worship at a mission in the Dominican, and I lost my voice. I could not talk, but I was able to worship. I was able to lead worship. The Holy Spirit took over. I am a child of God. I am a child of God.
I'm no longer a slave.
We don't have to fear when we're a child of God.
So no longer fear. I'm a child of God.
We are a child of God. Don't you forget that. Remember my little sticky note here. Remember that God loves us. He adores us, and we are blessed. This circle is us. That's our sphere of influence. That's our personal space. God loves us. God adores us. And we are blessed because we are children of God. So we need to walk in that confidence. We have to walk in that love. And we have to show those who do not know love. We have to show the lost. We have to show those that are hurting that we are representatives of Christ because we are walking in love. Thank you for the hearts, Jacqueline. Yeah, I know your voice. But we'll see you tomorrow at 9 o'clock on Periscope. So I'm trying not to go over an hour, but this is going to be like a two-parter because I haven't decided how I'm going to do the cherry blossoms yet. I have no idea how I'm going to paint those little cherry blossoms. So I'm just going to add some more snow here because my snow is kind of see-through and I don't think that happens in nature. I think snow covers pretty good. But we'll make it look like snow here. I hear my dog snoring. One last song. I kind of want to end with that song because that is such a good song that we are no longer slaves. Yes, hallelujah.
Seek a new
Yeah, I'm peppering the snow on here. Oh, that was such a good song. Praise God. God is so holy. He is worthy to be praised. He is worthy of all reverence. We shouldn't take our worship of God lightly. We need to praise him with all our hearts and all our minds. And we need to fill our hearts and minds with the things of God, with beauty and with love, and not the things of this world. Because it says in the Word that if you love the world, the love of God is not in you. So we really have to watch those distractions that can take us away from our loving of God. We have to separate ourselves from certain things. We have to show ourselves an ambassador of Christ. We have to show love. We can't be saying bad things about people, and the things that we speak of out of our mouth, it is represents Christ. So we have to watch that we do all in love. That what we do is worthy of being an example of Christ. We really need to show that reverence. We can't just be nilly-willy giving false doctrine, and we really need to know the will of God. We need to be in his word. We need to be studying. We need to be listening to praise songs. And we really need to know that God loves us beyond imaginable. I mean, his love is just incredible. He sent his only son. He sent him off the throne. Jesus was on the throne. He sent him down to an earth that is cruel and harsh. Hey, Becky, how are you? And he sent his only son to die a horrible death, horrible, horrible death, so that he could, so that we could stand in front of God with no shame and with no sin and guilt and all that stuff. We need to unburden and get rid of that heaviness that we've been carrying around. We need to forgive ourselves. We need to forgive others. We need to walk in our identity in Christ, and that is love. God loves us. God loves us. Hey, how are you, Becky? Welcome to the scope. Yeah, I'm just plastering this with snow here. Here I'm hoping for spring, but this is going to be a two-parter because I'm going to be putting the cherry blossoms on this tree, pretty pink blossoms, and I'm not quite sure how I'm going to do it, but I'll figure out a way. Probably the same way I'm putting the snow on, just like tapping it and blobbing it on here, I'll be putting on the cherry blossoms. But anyway, so this is the skeleton of the tree. Tomorrow we're going to be doing gospel music. So it's going to be a lively worship. So join me tomorrow and make sure that you catch Joshua Ello's scope in the morning. Because we need to be in the Word before You know, all else we need to be studying if we want to know what God's will is for us in our lives. Make sure that you catch Becky Sims Scopes. She has some real talk. I'm talking real talk. If you want to get down to business and get healing emotionally and possibly physically, watch Becky Scope. On Periscope, because I also do post these on Facebook and YouTube too. So, well, God bless you. Thank you for the hearts. I got to get off because this is going over an hour and I hate to go over an hour. So God bless you all. Make sure that you remember this little motto. Remember that circle is you. That is your personal space. And remember that you are adored. You are blessed. And you are loved by Jesus Christ and by God the Father. Yes. Hallelujah. Praise God. Thanks for joining my broadcast, and I will see you tomorrow at a little after 8 a.m. Eastern Standard Time. God bless you. Oh, these broadcast things do not like to stop. Oh my. Well, I just gave you a close-up. That's not what I wanted to do. Yee-haw! I can't stop this. And I hear my dog snore. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. And my phone is overheating. This is the first time that this phone has overheated. Well, guess what? Yeah, I'm on God's time. My goodness.